In support of the Sustainable Development Goals, the United Nations has called for a data revolution. Vietnam, together with UNU-WIDER and its partners, have established data sets, charting the country's rapid development. This series shares some of the lessons learned.
From 20 years of joint research and so many surveys, so we have so many information and data we collected and store in CIEM and many others. So we open access to anyone. And I think that is unique so far in Vietnam. We have done, two very important surveys. The first one is a survey on rural areas and the survey on private enterprises. Structural transformation is the key issues. And one of the transformation is urban and rural transformation to increase the productivity and income of farmers. One of the possible way to increase the productivity of land, that is we should make land use right, more flexible for the farmers. I think that it means that we really give the farmers more power so that they can decide and to choose to farm what is best for them. And I think that our recommendation with others, we will accept it in certain extent to revise land law in Vietnam for the next years.